Good morning. My name is Alicia Brooks. I'm running for district court judge, not for the seat that Yolanda seeks. I seek a different seat. I am a member of Mecklenburg County Bar. I was born and raised in Fayetteville, North Carolina, to a single mother of three. I was the youngest of three daughters. I attended UNC Law, undergraduate and law school. I then married my husband of 24 years. We moved here to Charlotte in 1992, where we raised our three daughters in the Charlotte-Mecklenburg school system. I joined Mount Moriah Missionary Baptist Church, where I served on several committees in my church, as well as a board with Ms. Scarborough. There are other things I've done in the community with as far as my children, part of Girl Scouts Hornet's Nest Council. I've served this community as both a public defender and an assistant district attorney. I began my practice as an assistant public defender, where I served for 5 years. At that time, I served in district court. I practiced in district court, handling everything from traffic offenses to minor offenses. I moved from there to doing more serious felony work. During that time, I handled, just like Yolanda, handled several different types of cases dealing with individuals with mental health issues as well as other type of issues. Young children, unfortunately, so many of our kids end up in the criminal justice system. And there's so many children out there who are misguided, some that have come from situations that you have to deal with, that you're trying to help them. And I found myself many days discouraged, but wanting to try hard to try to help these young individuals make it. After 5 years of serving at the Assistant Public Defender's Office, I moved to the assistant, became an assistant district attorney, where I prosecuted major crimes. From there, after 2 years, I opened my own practice where I've been since 2000. I've been in private practice now for about 14 years. Again, I serve this community. I am on the indigent defense list, where I handle indigent cases as well. I believe that I'm uniquely suited for this job as a district court judge. I served this community for 21 years. Just like Yolanda said, most of us, we hope we never come in front of a judge. But most times if we do, we're going to find ourselves in front of a district court judge, whether it's for child support, whether it's for a speeding ticket, if we happen to be unfortunate enough to get stopped by someone. Sometimes it might involve divorce, child custody. But most of the times it will be a district court judge, and you want someone who has perspective, someone who has fairness, who can temper justice with mercy. I believe I am that person. I would love to serve you on the district court bench. And again, my name is Alicia Brooks, and I'm running for district court judge.
Thank you.